is the earliest intact memory I can find. Experiencing these memories as Kellogg. This may prove disorienting at first.
I'm sure that's gonna take some getting used to for a lot of
people. Mom knew how it was. She wasn't soft, but she loved me in her way. And she protected me from Dad. That cost her more than a few beatings. I never knew what happened to her after I left. I didn't want to know. Not then.
What a joke. What's it mean, Mom? Nothing, Connie. People like to talk and hope someone else is going to keep them safe.
Teacher at school said the MCR would bring back the good old days. Like before the big war.
Don't you listen to that twaddle. I'm going to stop sending you if that's what they're teaching you.
I'm going out. Where the fuck did you put my boots?
Listen to me, Connie. You take this. You're old enough. You're the man of the family now. It's your job to protect us. Your father's useless, but you won't turn out like him. You're a good boy. And all that on the radio. All useless talk. The only thing that will protect you in this world is that gun in your hands. You need to learn to use it if you're going to survive.
I will, Mom. I promise. We'll let you down.
You've always been my good boy.
This doesn't seem to be what we're looking for. There appears to be another intact memory close to you in temporal sequence. There. Try that one.
It's gonna be fine. You'll see.
But we don't know anybody here. And now, with the baby?
Come on, Sarah. You've gotta give it a chance. I finally got steady work with a good outfit. Nothing like that in the NCR these days.
I'm not saying this was a mistake. I'm just... Are you sure these guys know what they're doing? They seem kinda green.
I know. But that's where I come in. Just wait. In a few years, I'll be running my own crew. As soon as I make the connections I need. Then I can give you anything you want. And little Mary, too.
I never worried about you before. Must be my mama instincts kicking in. Who knew I had those, huh?
Come on, you're great with her. And you don't need to worry about me. Most of it's just running security for the she. A lot of standing around looking tough.
Well, they sure picked the right person for that job.
Listen, it's gonna be great here. See this? This is what's gonna keep you and Mary safe. I promise.
I know, Connie. I'm sure we're gonna be really happy here.
We are. You'll see. That's okay. I got it.
Let's keep looking. I'll connect you to the next intact memory.
How did you think this was gonna end, Kellogg? You thought you could just fuck with us, and we wouldn't fuck with you? Just so you know, they died like dogs. And you weren't there to help them.
Another memory to try. I'll connect you.
sit down?
Suit yourself.
So, I hear you'll take care of people's problems. Is that right?
If you pay me.
Oh, we'll pay you. And, you'll do this all by yourself?
That's right.
We pay you when the job's done. Is that okay?
That's the way you want to do it? So who do you want dead?
Well, it's like this. There's his family. Lives down the creek a ways.
Well, we seem to be getting closer. Try this next one.
I'm glad you decided to meet with me.
So, you're with the Institute. I wanted to see for myself if you really existed.
We do, as you can see.
What do you want?
It's come to my attention that you've been rather disruptive of our operations lately. This must stop.
I do what people pay me to do. If that's a problem for you, I could see only one way out.
And what's that, Mr. Kellogg?
If I'm working for you, there's no more problem. From what I hear, you can afford me.
I don't think you fully understand the situation you're in.
I think I do.
Very well. B-748, initiate.
Systems offline.
Impressive. We may have something to talk about after all.
Getting warmer. One of these has got to tell us something. We're running out of brain here. Ah, there's one that looks mostly intact. Connecting now.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic stasis suspended.
Both computers are still working. That's good. Checking through the logs. Hopefully it's all...
Just... find it.
Pod C6. Down the hall near the end.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Is it all
almost? Everything's going to be
fine.
Okay?
Come here.
No.
Come here, baby.
Wait. No. I've got him.
Let the boy go. I'm only going to tell you once.
I'm not giving you Sean!
Finished, Kellogg. I just need to confirm. Come on. All right, we're good.
I'm sorry you had to go through that again. I found another intact memory. Whenever you're ready. Is that your son? This appears to be a very recent memory. So, good news, I think.
Kellogg. It's okay. One of these days, you're gonna get your head blown off just barging in here like that.
Minimizing my exposure to civilians is a priority.
Forget I said anything. So what's the big crisis this time?
New orders for you. One of our scientists has left the Institute.
Left? As in?
He's gone rogue. Name's Dr. Brian Virgil. We know he's hiding somewhere in the glowing sea. Here's his file.
Wow. Some heads are gonna roll for this. Capture and return, or just elimination?
Elimination. He was working on a highly classified program.
No kidding? One of the top bioscience boys? So, I guess you're taking the kid back with you.
Affirmative. Your only mission is to locate and eliminate Virgil.
You're taking me home with my father?
Yes. Stand next to me and hold still.
Okay.
It's all over, but the dreaming.
X688, ready to relay with Sean.
Bye, Mr. Kellogg. I hope I see you again soon.
Bye.
Teleportation. Now it all makes sense. Nobody's found the entrance to the Institute because there is no entrance. Let me pull you out of there as soon as you're ready. Side effects the procedure might have had. No one's ever done this before. How do you feel?
I'm okay, Doctor. Thank you.
That's good. But I want you to keep monitoring yourself. We have to be sure there's no long-term damage. Are you ready to talk about what happened in there?
We got what we needed. The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out.
Yes, their greatest secret has finally been revealed. But that only leads to more questions. How does it work? Where do we go next?
That scientist Kellogg was supposed to track down. Virgil. We need to find him.
You're right. A rogue Institute scientist could answer all kinds of questions. Where did the memory say he was? The glowing sea? That doesn't make sense. No one goes there. Not even if they were desperate.
If we need to find Virgil, then I'm going after him.
If you're going to go, be prepared. You'll need some way to combat the radiation there. It's called the Glowing Sea for a reason.
I'll find a way to get through the Reds. Don't worry.
Good luck. And be safe. By the way, I unplugged Mr. Valentine first. Remove the implant while you were waking up. He's waiting for you upstairs.
You sure manage to find your fair share of trouble, don't you?
Hey, Valentine.
Hope you got what you were looking for inside my head. I was right. I should have killed you when you were on ice.
Kellogg. Is that you?
What? What are you talking about?
You sounded like Kellogg just then.
Did I? Amari said there might be some mnemonic impressions left over. Anyway, I feel fine, so let's get going. Or I could head back to Diamond City, since you've got company already.
I'll see you around, Nick.
Good luck out there. You know where to find me.